You've arrived. Come closer. Can you smell that? Something must have happened in the temple. I imagine there will be slimes, hilly churls, and whatever's giving Storm Terror extra power. Oh, yes. It is going to be lively in there indeed. Oh, you're quite the brave one, aren't you? It's a pity that the Temple of the Wolf has been dis- Let's head in. No one makes offerings to the Four Winds anymore. Yet the we need to clear out the temples. Let me show you how the Knights of Favonius conquer our... If I'm not mistaken, the end of the temple should be up there.
Wait, how do you know?
Experience. Kind of experience you get after years of dealing with things like this for others.
Freeze!
Traveler, unless I'm mistaken, you don't seem to have a vision. So how exactly is it that you're able to channel elemental energy?
It was a very strange... occurrence.
Seems the path ends here. Let's use the wind currents to fly up. Idea. That's some keen observation. We should get Jean to give you a title and make you a knight.
Ha!
What's the hurry?
Speaking of, did you know? Storm Terror was once one of the Four Winds. I'm not aware of the exact details. If you're interested, you can ask the Acting Grand Master about it.
Storm Terror is using to gain its power?
Seems probable. Let's deal with it. Bravo! What a performance! You are, to my surprise, a well trained. The battles you just fought were sights to behold. I see you already have the stories of your heroic deeds to save Mondstadt from destruction. Please do visit me at our headquarters when you have the time. I also know a lovely tavern, if that's more your thing. Quite rewarding, no?
We've seized another temple from Storm Terror's grasp!
I can take care of the rest here. You go take care of other things while I'm at it.
See you later then, bye-bye!
There's no way Hilly Churls organized an ambush like this themselves. Not with their limited mental capacity. Thus, you were behind this.
Knights of Aphonius, always so inefficient.
Agree to disagree, but your involvement in this just made things a whole lot more interesting.
Yeah, right.